look like walkers. Wonder what happened to them.
Your wrists are zip-tied. They couldn't fight back. Whoever did this made sure they wouldn't come back. These people hadn't turned. They were executed.
Jesus. Holy shit. You had when
I can't deal with this. Not right now.
Yeah. I understand. They wouldn't have left this on purpose. I hope they're still alive. They made it off this thing. We saw up there the execution of those people. What was done to that poor man? Who the fuck could have done that? It wasn't war. It wasn't even self-defense.
No one else did this to them. They did it to each other. I've seen it before. This world changes the best of us. Sometimes for the worst.
Not like this.
Know what's in there. There's a duffel bag. Looks like it's in good shape.
Any sign of people? No walkers, right?
Looks quiet, but keep your guard up.
My guard's always up. Thanks.
Someone scavenged everything else but left this. Makes no sense.
I know, but damn. We could really use this stuff.
Bunch of medicine.
Where'd all this stuff come from?
Plenty of ammunition. Cigarettes.
Don't show those to Berto. Finally just got him to quit.
Oh my God. Mary Lily's peaches and beans. God, I used to have these 3 times a day. Breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Drove my mom crazy. We should see what else we can find. We should take this on board. Start charging folks for boat tours.
Haven't had one of those in years.
Who said I was gonna share? This thing's probably been empty for years. But who knows? Money's still here.
No use to anyone now. Just lying here waiting for us. You can't just leave it. I mean, I agree, it's a little odd, but
we should take it. In there, come on out.
Shit.
Back up. Back up.
Greg? What's going on?
Easy.
Who the hell are you people?
Who are you?
Look, kid, just
tell me. Now.
Careful!
I'm Michonne, and that's Pete.
We're just passing through.
Yeah, sure you are. That bag belongs to us, so step aside, all right? Don't be stupid. I don't want to do this, but we need that stuff, so just back up.
Some of our stuff is in there. Let us take it and
not gonna happen.
Down!
looks like you caught our thieves. Nice job.
You? Man, you gotta be kidding me.
And you've got help this time. Interesting. Thought you were a solo act.
We're not with her.
What?
We didn't have anything to do with this.
This is a misunderstanding.
Not sure I believe you. Damn. I know Sam here didn't do all this.
Get them all onto the boat.
And be careful. These new ones aren't fucking around.
We'll take them to Norma.
They try anything, shoot them.
Canteens, a lighter, pocket knife, machete.
Any bites, rashes, coughing?
No, they're clean.
You know we're gonna need those weapons back.
Don't worry. You'll get them back once we've cleared all this
bullshit
up. Watch it, girl. You're in deep enough already. You know, if I had my way, I'd just dump you over the side. See how well you swim with your hands tied behind your back.
Guy might talk to me. Maybe I can get him to listen to reason.
You're lucky she's calling.
He doesn't seem like the most reasonable
guy. Listen, I know we can work something out. We can just
not talking to you.
Might be worth the shot.
Let me do the talking.
Hey, cut the chatter. You speak when spoken to, understand? All right. You. Let's start with you. What's your name? It's okay. You can tell me.
My name's Michonne.
Randall, now that the pleasantries are behind us, let's talk about what you did.
We didn't take anything from you.
Shut your mouth. I'm talking to your cohort. Bet we're not the only ones you've stolen from.
I didn't steal shit from you.
We just found that bag. She's probably the one who took it.
I wasn't talking to you. Let's see here. Nice machete. You handle those walkers back there, but how are you against something that can actually fight back? It's plenty sharp. You take good care of this blade. I can tell.
Untie me, and I'll show you.
I'll bet.
Weapon like this, you gotta be comfortable getting in close. Getting messy. You know, every person we find living, they got some dead with them. Who was it for you, Owen? Mother? Father? Couple sisters, maybe? Not kids. You? Oh, man. I wouldn't have guessed that in a million years. So you got nothing left to lose. No wonder you're all stoic and shit.
But hell, we all lose people. Can't let it get you down.
You better back the fuck off.
Woo! Sounds like I hit a nerve. But don't feel bad. I'm a lot like you.
No shame in that.
You got a good look last time you were here. Too busy stealing from us to appreciate our little community. Bet you never gave them a second thought. Folks you fucked over?
It wasn't us.
What was that?
We haven't been here before.
Save it for Norma. My sister. She's the one in charge. She'll be just thrilled to see you. Zachary, thank God. You hurt?
I'm fine, John. This. I'm fine.
Here, found your missing medicine.
Thanks. I'll, get this back to the sick bay.
Hey, your job's not done yet.
Come on. Randall, what's all this? I hope I'd never see you again, Samantha.
Norma, I'm...
Not a word. Not from you.
Found them on the ferry, along with this. That one there. Michonne? She's the one to watch out for.
That true? You dangerous...
You don't believe me? I've never been wrong about something like this.
I think she's more than capable of speaking for herself, Randall.
I'm dangerous when I need to be.
Aren't we all? Though dangerous isn't so bad anymore. You survive if you're dangerous. I can respect that. Randall, escort these ladies to the storeroom. Find somewhere comfortable for the other two.
What? That's my brother!
Come on.
You got this under control?
Sam!
Greg, you'll be okay.
Get moving.
Where are they taking Pete?
Don't you worry about him.
What about Greg?
Looks a bit empty, doesn't it? Like something's missing. Luckily, my sister's good at getting answers. She'll find out what you did with the rest of it. And if she doesn't, the two of us are gonna have ourselves a talk.
I'm not gonna let you do this.
Keep an eye on her. She's got a knack for starting trouble. Anything goes down, and I'm blaming you. And you don't want that. Trust me.
I don't take orders from you.
You should reconsider. I'd say make yourself comfortable, but that's, probably not gonna happen.
Oh, we've gotta get out of here. You're gonna hurt Greg. These people.
Will you be quiet so I can think?
Fine. You go right ahead. Should have never involved my brother in this, and now you, Who knows what they're gonna do to him?
You've been here before, right?
Yeah, I have. I know my way around Monroe. I can lead us out of here. This is my fault. I'm so sorry. I was just trying to protect my family. That's all. I never thought they'd go back to the ferry. I didn't know. It's not gonna be okay.
No one's to blame but those assholes up there.
Still, I just wanted to use the radio to reach people. I never expected that Randall would show up there. Not after... Ties are too tight. You see anything we can cut him with? Anything with a sharp edge.
Someone really loves their SIGs. Same brand that was in the duffel. Mob Jack.
It's the name of the ferry.
It must have come from there.
Yeah?
This used to be full.
How should I know?
They took the life vest, too. This is why there was nothing left on that ferry. It's all here.
What's going on? Do you need help? Is there something that I can do?
Just leave me alone. Please.
I didn't mean to pry.
Get out of this. I need you to tell me the truth.
You saw those bodies back at the ferry? That was another group. We traded with them sometimes. Randall killed them all. Everyone. Even the kids. Came with his whole crew. And he just murdered them. They were trying to run away.
How do you know? Did you see it happen?
We were on a supply run. We heard gunshots and screams. We tried to look for survivors, but...
Then they took what was left. That's why this stuff is here.
That's what they do. They think they own everything on the water. Whatever they find, they take. And if you put up a fight... Well, you know what happens. They just... It's nothing to them.
I saw what Randall did.
Now do you get it? If there's anyone out there that you care about, don't tell these people a thing. Someone's coming back. The pipe's loose. Just a little more and I can get free. We have to get out of here. Chance. Whoever comes through that door, we jump them. We can do this together. It's now or never. What's it gonna be?
The time's not right. I'll get us out of here, but not like this. Just wait and follow my lead.
Okay. I'm trusting you.
was, ready for a fight. Nice work. Kept it together. Which is good, because Norma wants to talk to you. Nothing but a friendly word. Come on now. I promise.
What about Greg?
Well, that's what Norma wants to talk to you about.
So, Michonne. That's a great name. Norma. I always wanted to be a Veronica or Gwendolyn when I was a girl, but I've made my peace with it, I suppose. You're lucky, though. You got a name people remember. Michonne. Damn, that's good. A nice, strong name.
Can you get to the point?
I'm sorry about all this, but I just want to talk, that's all.
Then you mind taking these off?
Sure, once I get to know you better. I know you're angry, but try to consider things from my perspective. Everything points to you stealing from me, from my people. It's you and I on opposite sides of the fence. If that's not how you see it, enlighten me. Help me understand. If all goes well, I'd be happy to remove them for you. You know how a conversation works, right? This isn't gonna go too well if you don't hold up your end of it. You're gonna help me get to the bottom of things. You do that, and you get to go home. Go on. Consider it a peace offering. You and I are gonna come to an understanding. There you go. So tell me, you and Samantha, how long you all been together? Haven't seen you before, but then you might have been lying low. You seem brighter than Samantha.
I just met Sam today.
Really? And what brought you to that ferry? Seems awfully strange you just stumble on it out there in the middle of the water. It's just a little difficult to wrap my head around. You all ending up there together at the exact same time.
What do you want me to say? We were in the area, saw the ferry. That's what happened.
That's not an answer. You keep wasting my time dodging questions. We're gonna have a problem. Maybe I haven't been clear. The only reason you're still sitting here is because I've decided to let you tell me your side of things. I suggest you stop fucking around. Otherwise, this is gonna stop being so pleasant. Don't mistake my kindness for stupidity.
I'm telling you what I know.
I have a hard time believing that. So here's the deal. You're gonna tell me what I wanna hear. How many of you are out there? I need to know who's with you. Can't act on incomplete information.
There's nobody else.
That's interesting. And complete bullshit. All right, then. I know how this whole thing must look to you. I get it. But there's more to this than you realize. Since you just met, there's something you should know about Samantha. That girl is a natural-born liar. She's good. I'll bet she laid it on thick for you. Said it was all her fault. She's sorry, and won't you please help her escape, big bad Norma. Am I getting warm? Wouldn't be the first time she fed that line to somebody. You almost believed her, didn't you?
You haven't exactly proven her wrong. You're the one who grabbed us, locked us up, for good reason.
She's lied to us before, stolen from us before. You can see why I might be just a tad frustrated. I mean, I let her go. No consequences. And now she's stealing from me again. How am I supposed to feel about that?
I don't see how this is my problem.
You're sitting in this chair in front of me because she made it your problem. That's what she does, drags people down. But that's why I'm talking to you instead of her. There's a fine line between being generous and being taken advantage of. Everyone deserves a second chance, I believe that. But never a third. Most people will take advantage if you let them.
What about those people on the ferry? Children, whole families, executed. How many chances did they get?
No, we didn't do that. Scavengers killed those children, their families, everyone. Then they took over. So Randall went down there, gave those murderers justice, made sure they'd never kill again. That's what we do here, protect people. I bring folks in, see that they're fed, clothed, looked after.
What about what you take from them? The salvage?
We need the same things anybody does. We pool our resources, we survive. I'm not telling you anything you don't know. No more beating around the bush. Where's the rest of it?
What?
You say you weren't with those kids, but Randall caught you with them. You had this, but there's still much more missing. So, where is the rest of it? Bullets and ammunition, handguns and a couple of rifles. All missing.
That's all there was.
Well, it didn't just disappear, did it? Bring in the kid.
What do you
do it? Here's how this is gonna work. I know he's not gonna talk to me. His sisters probably fill his head with all kinds of stories. So you'll be asking the questions.
Let go of me!
I guess being a pain in the ass runs in the family.
Greg, is it? We're just gonna do a little fact-checking, Greg. See if your story squares up.
There's no way I'm talking to you after what your brother... Ugh!
Shit, Randall!
Fuck you!
You want another one?
Randall, come on now. Michonne, mind asking Greg what I asked you? Go on now. Ask him.
I'm not doing anything for you.
Well, if that's how you feel. How long have you two been running around together?
A long time. We're old family friends.
That's not how Michonne told it. She said you just met.
Someone's full of shit.
It certainly looks that way.
He's just scared. Leave him be.
The kid's a liar.
Oh! Hey!
Okay, let's try again. Michonne, the one about your people. You remember, don't you? Starting to piss me off.
Damn. That one hurt a little.
How many of you are there?
There's more of us. Lots more. Well armed, too.
Well, that's disappointing. She said it was just you four.
Randall, no! Please, I'll tell you whatever you want. You don't need to use that.
She's right. Randall, I think you made your point. Get a towel, Zachary.
Leave him alone, okay? He's just a kid.
Throw him a pity party when we're done. Get the fucking towel.
He lying again? Try to be kind. Try to extend my goddamn hospitality.
Go fuck yourself.
Okay, this isn't working.
You're not gonna get what you want this way.
What would you fucking suggest? A pat on the head and a lollipop?
He's got a point, Randall. You took it too far. Like you always do.
People need a firm hand. You're not gonna get him in line by being soft.
Now, being smart isn't the same as being soft, Randall. We're not gonna get what we need your way. Zachary and I will figure this out. You go below and get the other fella. You make quite the pair of liars. This world just depresses the hell out of me. Zachary, a word in private.